Justin Williams looks like he's sneaking up there to take the spot that should go to Trey Eldridge. Mike O'Connor has elected to go to the tail in the 44 car. And the car with silver paint and silver numbers on the backside of the racetrack. Who that last car in line is. over him as Montreyer lost speed with him.